can see behind us. This year's White House Christmas tree was selected today.
That's right. It comes from right here in Pennsylvania. White House officials joined representatives from the Pennsylvania Agricultural Department at Evergreen Acres Tree Farm in Schuylkill County. The chosen tree was decorated with a patriotic bow. At a later date, it will be cut down and delivered to the White House just in time for the holiday season. Representing Pennsylvania proudly. Yes. Well, you know, Target is getting